Now, so I'm thinking, and I am in supported living accommodation because I've had a brain injury. So I've lost my memory and I'm living from day to day. And it's really not easy. And I am feeling sorry for myself. And I'm worried that this is life permanently. I'm not going to improve. And it is very scary to think how I might be living all of my life.